Take him out.
I'm okay.
My boy!
Scuva, hey. What's waiting beneath the surface this time?
These strange climes have a most mysterious resident. The Visit Lurker. They love to nestle into the cozier reaches of the sea, but they're need too cozy for Scuva's death.
Nice, I think. Right to me.
Could I interest you in a tale? So, after years of searching for the great whale, I returned home to the frozen shores of Sakavitar, where my tale began. And this world on which I was weaned and warmed seemed but a moon to be careworn eyes. So small. I foot-slogged my way back to Undun's cave, but I found it empty, and somehow colder than I remembered. You know, lad, sometimes the truth brings peace, and sometimes it brings sadness. The fish is nae always what you thought it would be when it bit the line. I dragged myself out of that cave and back to my village. And what I discovered next sent a spar through me thrice-pickled belly. All me kith and kin, old and bairn, ravaged by famine and cold. For none other than Captain Wanyik Wit had been fishing in their waters, spearing what few fish remained and taking them off-world. And so it was that I found myself once again in search of the dread captain and his crew. Not just for my own justice, but to liberate my very home. When we next speak, I'll tell you what became of my crusade.
Come on.
many places in Rio Grande.
I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
This flora is fascinating. I can't figure it out.
Perhaps there's something in the satellite laboratory that could help us analyze it.
Must have used this to reach the surface. Well, I don't think they fell through a hole in the roof every time, buddy. Back to it. See that?
Hey,
get this data disk back to Z. I wonder if these started growing after the Republic left. Either way, good for us.
What was that? Oh no!
Gruesome. You've been here a long time. Do your magic, BD. Perfect, buddy.
Where is he? Where is Dagon Gera?
I don't know. We couldn't find him. But he murdered Jedi. He must answer for his crimes.
I understand. You're following your code, and I... I'm following mine. I owe him everything. But you, I owe nothing.
They were studying the growths here, as well as more research on Kobo matter. They really found this whole planet fascinating. Must have hated having to leave it all behind. Come on, let's go. We're locked out.
is only the Force. Ready to go.
A brood gunslinger named Mayan Kor has been wandering around the east side of the valley. She shoots from the hip, but her aim ain't half bad. So close in for the kill as soon as you spot her.
I think I'll browse a little. Gonna go with this one. Here you go.
Care to challenge someone, Hollow Tactician?
You do not fear my strategy. You will.
Let the battle begin! Obliterated! And it's off the board! Now that's a holo kill!
Splendid. Will his victorious streak continue?
Thank you. Go! And it's off the board! Obliterated! Oh, so long, farewell! Oh, it never stood a chance! Cal can't be happy with that round!
Concentrate, or you will never be my equal. You do not fear my strategy. You will.
Commence! And it's a corner! Now that's a holo kill! That unit is toast!
Concentrate, or you will never be my equal. You do not fear my strategy. You will.
Combat! Obliterated! Oh, so long, farewell! And it's off the board!
The odds have spoken, I'm afraid.
Concentrate, or you will never be my equal. You do not fear my strategy. You will.
Commence! And it's a corner! Oh, it never stood a chance! Now that's a holo kill! That unit is toast!
Concentrate, or you will never be my equal.
Done for now, huh? Well, there's still more to take down when you're back.
All our work is really paying off, BD.
New seeds, magnificent! After you've planted one, I'll share what I know.
Is with me. missed him! It's done. Let's get this to Cage.
Okay, maybe you'll be a bit more friendly now. Easy. Good girl. That was incredible. Try some other components.